in a chairmanship of Dr. B. Mukherjee and his team members, the agent has started to investigate number of other drugs. Round about 261 drugs they recommended. How much? 261 drugs they recommended. And they added with the third edition along with 986. That means the drugs which are not recommended in second edition, they are recommended in third edition. Number of drugs, number of monographs are increased. And that's why third edition which is published in 1985, that is prepared in 2-1. After completion of third edition, there is a fourth edition. Fourth edition published in 1999. Fifth edition published in 2007. Sixth edition 2010. Seventh edition 2014. And nowadays, we are using eighth edition of Indian Pharmacopoeia, that is 2018. That means this pharmacopoeia is also called as IP. This pharmacopoeia is also called as IP. IP means Indian pharmacopoeia. That is supposed to say Indian pharmacopoeia. Recently we are having 2018 8th edition pharmacopoeia, and that pharmacopoeia we are supposed to say. Now here, the government, the country which is having their own pharmacopoeia, they are using their own. But those who are not having their own pharmacopoeia, they are having, they are using others pharmacopoeia. Number of pharmacopoeias are there. Separate government will publish their separate IP. Indian government will publish Indian pharmacopoeia. There is Australian pharmacopoeia, there is Argentine pharmacopoeia, there is Italian pharmacopoeia, there is USB pharmacopoeia, there is British pharmacopoeia. Number of pharmacopoeias are there. All pharmacopoeias are prepared by their government. But in the case of UK, in this UK, pharmacopoeia that is to be prepared by separate or private organizations. Their government, they are not preparing their pharmacopoeia, but their organization, private organization, they are preparing their UK pharmacopoeia. Only in the UK, private organization will prepare. Whereas for all other countries, those who want to prepare, they prepare their own pharmacopoeia. After preparation, after study of the pharmacopoeia, there is again one more book, Indian Pharmacopoeia Codex, which is that Indian Pharmacopoeia Codex, that is so called IPC. It is also official book. In that, there is again number of drugs are recommended, number of drugs are covered, which is also prepared by Indian. Now, some other time, the information given in pharmacopoeia for any one drug, that is a vast one. And that whole information is not possible to remember for physicians, for doctors, for pharmacists and any other. And that's why our government again preparing one short dictionary which is useful only for pharmacists and physicians, that is so called NF. That is so called NF. NF is National Formulary. NF is National Formulary. This is a standard. This is a dictionary that is required for all pharmacists, all physicians, which can take a very limited amount of explanation. That is the whole and final explanation regarding the pharmacopoeia. In all total explanation that deals with the pharmacopoeia, also there is a British pharmacopoeia, British Pharmacopoeia Codex, that is BP, so called British Pharmacopoeia, BPC, so called British Pharmacopoeia Codex. All of the books, they have published their own government, and that is the total information regarding the introduction of pharmacopoeia. The weightage for this chapter is up to 3 marks. Is that clear? If anybody has any question regarding with this, you may ask me in the 11 to 5 session. Today, after completion of this, I am going to give you the notes for the same. I will supply it with the website. You are supposed to collect it, print, and write it with your own notebook. And definitely, when you come to the college physically, for every chapter, I am going to check your notebook. Those who fail to write their notes, they may be punished. That's why, whatever notes I am supposed to give you with the door online, you are supposed to collect. This is the one information. Secondly, no one is supposed to collect any book from market. Market, Madhu, Kodi, Pustaka, Gaichi, Nahi. सगळे पुस्तक आपल्या लायब्ररीत आहे, तुमचं लायब्ररी कार्ड द्यावं लागणार आहे, तुमची बुक बॅग तुम्हाला मिळणार आहे, म्हणून पुस्तकं कोणीच घ्यायची नाही. जर घ्यायची असतील तर 6 नोटबुक तुम्ही घ्या, त्याच्या प्रत्येकामध्ये तुम्हाला ते नोट्स लिहायचे आणि तिसरी महत्त्वाची गोष्ट, मी मागे पण तुम्हाला एक इन्फॉर्मेशन दिली होती की प्रत्येकाने स्वतःचा डिपी ठेवायचा, फोटोग्राफ समोर डिपी असते त्याच्यावर तुमचा स्वतःचा फोटो पाहिजे आणि प्रत्येकाच्या नंबरच्या पुढे तुमचं नाव पाहिजे. कारण आमच्या लक्षात येते की कुठला मुलगा कोण आहे काय, त्याच्यामुळे परत एकदा सांगतो की सगळ्यांनी स्वतःचं नाव नंबरच्या पुढे ठेवायचं आहे आणि स्वतःचा डिपी ठेवायचा आहे. या गोष्टी मी परत रिपीट करणार नाही. जर काही लोकांनी त्या टाकल्या नाव टाकलेले किंवा डिपी ठेवला नाही, त्यांचे नंबर प्रॉब्लेमली डिलीट होऊ शकतात आणि डिलीट झालेल्यांना कुठलीही नोट्स कुठलाही लेक्चर ऑनलाईन मिळणार नाही. इज दॅट क्लिअर? हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टॉप. बाय नेक्स्ट टाइम वी स्टार्ट विथ द सेकंड चॅप्टर विथ द सेम सब्जेक्ट, दॅट इज व्हेन डोसेज फॉर मोबाईल. विच इज दॅट डोसेज फॉर मोबाईल. थँक्यू.